And share her precious words on this special occasion of steht sich der.
Present at the very beginning, though children are still scattered, maybe you're very happy, disturbed or joyful. Let us give a big round of applause to them for their beautiful performance. My dear students, little children, on this day you are very joyful and all the teachers are very happy, and you know that the gift of life as teachers, and you have written beautiful words here on the backdrop. You can see that they are your guru. We respect and honor them. They are your mentors, and so they help you every day, guide you whenever you are in their class. No matter how you study, what you study, but every teacher is precious to you.
Poetry is one of the greatest forms of expression. Today, a group of students of class 10 is going to recite.
अपने जैसे कुछ भीड़ में शायर
बहुत खेलता, तब अपने पीछे से आकर
गोद में बिठाकर सिर मेरा सहलाया, जू भी देखो अच्छा होगा, बातें कर कर बहलाया है, दिल के खाने मिट्टी भी
आपने ही खोला है, नाम की लगा लेना बेटा, प्यार से दिया हुआ है, आप जो नहीं सिखा सके, वह आपने सिखाया था, मेरे उन्होंने शब्दों को एक पंक्ति में मेरा मोहताज नहीं, कान सितंबर आने पर
स्मरण आपको करता हूँ, हर गलती हो जाने पर इतने साल महीने बीते, कितना ज्ञान दिया होगा, आज भी किसी छोटे बच्चे को आपने चुप किया होगा, आदर का वह भाव अचानक जाने कहाँ से आ जाता है, स्कूल का वो कठिन वर्ष मुझसे बुलाया नहीं जाता है।
Thank you. Although this is a teacher day, I want to dedicate this
to all my students for giving us respect and treat us as their parents. Last but not the least, a big thank you to each one of you who made this Teacher Day celebration memorable.